For this camp, you know, I really didn't want to get away from what I'm good at. I'm a striker. I want to stand up. I want to hit him. I know he's probably going to want to take me to the ground with my Muay Thai experience. So I've been working a lot of wrestling, a lot of BJJ. I want to get back to my feet and I want to bang.
He might be a Muay Thai fighter. This is not a Muay Thai fight. I don't know what he's thinking. I'm going to beat him up wherever he wants to do it.
Well, you know, I just want to do my own thing. I've trained to keep him off of me, so I want to turn and punch. I know he does come from a good camp, so I know he's trained hard, so I'm expecting a fight.
There's nothing this guy can do that hasn't been happening to me already the last 6 weeks. I got one of the best friends going to kick some ass tonight. We have a great camp going. This has been a dream.
Well, the action just continues here at Provincial Fighting Championship. We roll on Darryl Darkside Marin taking on Ryan Thomson out of the Adrenaline Training Center. Alex, very tough matchup. Darkside Darryl Marin, known for his Muay Thai, as you said, owns Darkside Muay Thai Gym in Kitchener. Definitely a stand-up wizard. Ryan Thomson at weigh-ins yesterday says, I don't care if he's a Muay Thai wizard. This fight is going where I want it to go.
Ryan was very, very focused yesterday at weigh-ins. Very calm. Just wanted to get out, you know, grab a bite to eat afterwards. But like you said, he said, I don't care where he wants to go. If he wants to go here, I'm going to take him down. If he wants to stand up, you know, that's where he's got to take this to win. If he wants to take him down, Ryan will stand up with him. You know, Ryan's very well-rounded. Coming out of the Adrenaline Training Center, you know, that camp, there's a lot of different talent in there. There's a lot of people. So I don't think Marin really has anything that Ryan hasn't seen yet. But time will tell, and we're going to see this as Darren is coming into the ring.
Darryl Marin is a veteran of over 50 Muay Thai fights, a three-time Canadian champion. But how's his ground game? Because I believe that is what Ryan Thomson is going to test here tonight in London. And Alex, when you look at this fight, the similarities, absolutely striking. Ryan Thomson, 34 years old. Darryl Marin, 33 years old. Both men tonight making their professional debut. Both natives of southwestern Ontario, and both going with the shaved head, very similar in appearance.
Oh, these guys look the same. But don't, you know, by the end of this, there's going to be one man with a victorious, that's victorious. I'm excited for this. I've known Ryan for a long time. I've helped coach him. I've helped work with him for many years. This is something that he's been biting at the bit for years. Now the opportunity's here. This is where he gets to put the money where his mouth is, where his training's been. You know, I'm interested and I'm eager to see how he takes this fight, and I'm really looking forward to the outcome.
And what a corner to have. With Ryan Thomson, you've got our co-main eventer tonight, Jesse Gross, along with recent UFC fighter Jesse Ronson, and legendary now UFC fighter, Hands of Stone, Sam Stout. That is a all-star level corner.
Oh my gosh. Now, when you're a fighter and you look across that ring and you see the training partners, what happened to be Ryan's coaches, his training partners, knowing that the caliber of what they're at, you know that this guy is badass, especially with UFC fighters there. Jesse Ronson, Sam Stout, also in the corner, I think we have Jesse Gross came out to kind of bid him farewell for his professional debut. Ladies and gentlemen, going to the center of the ring, Mike Markham.
The following bout is presented by Drive Time Canada. This bout is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds in the PFC Bantamweight Division. Introducing first the man standing to my left and fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5'7" tall and weighed in at 135 1/4 pounds. He is a Muay Thai kickboxing specialist. He makes his professional debut inside the cage tonight, fighting out of Cambridge by way of Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, Darkside Darryl Marin.
La lot of people here cheering on Darryl. Short
the
drive
opposition
from Hamilton
comes
here.
In the form of the man standing across the cage to my right and fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5'9" tall. His official weight, 133¼ pounds. He is a hybrid fighter and also makes his professional debut tonight, fighting out of London, Ontario, Ryan Thomson.
Both guys pumped, ready.
Get into the zone.
Very, very interesting matchup. Now, I've seen Ryan on all levels. I know what he can endure. I know what he's about. I have never seen Darryl fight. I've never been able to see that. So it's very new to me, but this all adds up to be a great matchup.
Black trunks with the red and white accents for Darryl Marin. White trunks with the black and green accents for Ryan Thomson. We're underway. And right away, Thomson shooting in. And uses the momentum of Marin pulling back on the choke to reverse right through and winds up in half guard. Alex, this is exactly where Ryan Thomson wants this fight.
That's it. He came in, you know, setting him up, making him feel, you know, shoots in, feel like it's going to be a stand-up fight, but then tricks him, shoots in, gets down. Now they're fighting, you know, he's in half guard here. It's going to take some work, but he'd rather be here than be standing on the end of a guy so accomplished in Muay Thai. Trying to break away here.
Yeah, Ryan working to get some space to use a bit of ground and pound. Now that half guard is open if Ryan wants to jump through and take side control, and there he goes. Now posturing up, works his way through, looking for a choke, and Marin uses the opportunity to reach through. Clearly, Alex, Darryl Marin's done some work on his ground game.
Definitely has, getting side control like such. Getting that underhook, and up goes Ryan. What a great switch, great transition. Now pressing him up against the cage.
And careful looking for head. The slam, got him.
Good job keeping his body on the opposite side of his head, staying away from that guillotine choke. You know, eliminating that threat by keeping his legs on the opposite side of his head.
Ryan Thomson gonna wanna try to get posture once again as he drags his foot
and
through that half
mount.
Guard.
Sitting in mount, this is where Ryan wants to be. He wants to relax, he wants to feed into Oh, power switch. That is a power switch. That was pure strength that got him up and over there.
Unbelievable transition from Darryl Marin, and he looks right away in at the right hand. Thomson perhaps trying to lock up an arm bar.
Trying to lock up the arm. Darryl standing up, allowing him to go. Ryan, very smart, letting go, getting control. Oh, with the cage malfunction, time will be stopped.
As Marin and Thomson go through the cage door.
This is favoring the dark side here, okay? Because they're back into the stand-up position.
And Marin comes
and
right after him.
Marin starting to establish his Thai boxing.
Thomson feign and step through. Now they go into the cage, landing a knee, and now Marin over the top of the left hand.
Keeping that under control, keep that control. Hips nice and low.
Thomson answering back. And Ryan Thomson was not lying when he said he will stand with Marin. Now Marin works the inside.
Good cross liver setup and a nice deep takedown, but still going. Keeping that underhook, trying to get the side. Marin stuffs him.
And now Marin's gonna be in a bit of unfamiliar territory here, Alex, as he takes top position. He can throw devastating ground and pound.
That's right.
But does he know how to use leverage like a wrestler would? As Marin standing up, he caught Thomson
big
hard.
Right hand.
And now Marin swarming all over him, lefts and rights. Thomson forced him to back
trying
away.
That again.
That
maybe
one missed.
Out. Ryan slips out the back door, maybe. Looking, that's the only way. He's deep, deep hooks. Marin flattens him out.
And Marin looks like he's got the rear naked choke.
It's all over.
My
rear naked choke. Darryl Marin, ladies and gentlemen. Muay Thai specialist comes in with a choke win. You're seeing everything that you didn't think was going to happen here.
The Muay Thai fighter comes out with the submission victory, and what a great show of respect between two very tough individuals. Darryl Darkside Marin. I don't think anybody would have guessed that he would have come on top with a submission, after his Muay Thai background, but that's exactly what he does. Rear naked choke victory. And Ryan Thomson will have to go back to the drawing board for a second pro fight.
Yes, no doubt. You know, one's got to win, one's got to lose. It's unfortunate. I know Ryan very well. He was very excited leading up to this, but he should not be ashamed of his work today. That was a fantastic fight. You know, that's what happens in mixed martial arts. Sometimes you get cut, sometimes you don't.
The bout ends at 3 minutes, 11 seconds of the opening round. We have a tap out. Your winner by submission via rear naked choke, Dark Side, Darryl Marin.
Dark Side, come on over here. I'm good. I'm with your winner, Dark Side, Darryl Marin. Known as a Thai boxer, very, very large fights in your background. You pull out a submission win. Tell me what's going through your head.
Well, you know, fighting's fighting, especially when it gets to the cage. You have to be ready for everything, right? I figured he didn't want to stand with me and he was going to take me to the ground, so I spent 10 weeks with Jeff Harrison, my coach, Sid Barnier, my wrestling coach, Jeremy, preparing for this. But to be honest, when he picked me up and slammed me there, it hurt.
Those are some very, very serious strikes that you guys were throwing back and forth. Where do you see yourself going now that you're 1-0 and you're looking to do this again? What do you want to do? How do you want to do this?
You know, line them up, I'll fight them. I've always been that way. You want me to fight, I'll fight. I don't care who, I don't care where. That's what we do at MAS Thai Boxing, Dark Side Muay Thai, and fifth round out in Stratford, you know. We like to bang, so put him up, we'll knock him down.
Your winner, Dark Side, Darryl Marin.